Well, next time you need a rental car, you're no longer limited to the big three named rental companies.
Yeah, Keith King joins us live with more on how you, the consumer, can get into the rental car game.
Kristen and Mark, good afternoon to you. Yeah, you know, when you travel and you need a rental car to travel across country or across town, you automatically think of those major rental car companies. Now, though, you have another option. It is called peer-to-peer car sharing, where private individuals rent out their own cars to total strangers in order to make some extra cash.
When it comes to travel and car rental, big names come to mind. Avis, Budget, Enterprise, and now Goodson?
I've always been interested in finding ways to contribute financially.
That's right, Goodson. Nikki and Nathan Goodson of Kansas City are now renting out their 2001 Volkswagen Jetta.
You know, we're not using our car that much, and it would be great to, instead of having it sitting in the garage, just accumulating dust, have it earning some income.
The Goodsons don't always need their car. Nikki is a stay-at-home mom who homeschools the kids. Nathan works downtown and often bikes to work. They want to earn extra money by renting their car by the hour, day, week, or even month.
I was probably pretty resistant at first, just because, you know, I wouldn't want to put ourselves at risk.
Peer-to-peer car sharing began a couple of years ago in larger cities like San Francisco. Consumers in need of a car can search websites like Relay Rides to see what's available. I found nearly 20 cars available to rent around the metro area. You pick the car you like, the price is listed, and a portion of what you pay, around 40%, covers insurance as well as taxes and fees to the local city. The rest goes to the car owner.
What we've done is we've created a market-leading insurance policy. We cover owners for up to $1 million, and we also pre-screen all drivers. So we look at their driving history.
Chris Snyder lives in Kansas City. He rented a privately owned car during a recent trip to San Francisco.
I rented a vehicle with a family member, and it was a little mini convertible, and we had a blast just driving over there in the Marin County, and I was sold.
Now Snyder offers to rent his SUV, $9 an hour or $45 a day.
This is another revenue stream for me, potentially.
Our demographic is shifting from being young early adopters to a broader segment of society, people in their 30s and 40s and even 50s.
Relay Rides says car owners can average $250 a month renting out their car. It's up to the car owner to accept or decline an offer to rent.
And both Chris Snyder and the Goodsons have had several offers to rent their vehicles, but they've declined so far due to scheduling conflicts. I posted several links on peer-to-peer car sharing. Just go to kshb.com, click money, and call for action. For Call for Action, I'm Keith King.